How to lock a column in Excel. Locking columns is a smart way to safeguard formulas or important data from being accidentally edited or deleted. In this video, we'll focus on protecting the formulas in column D by locking this column. Step 1. Unlock all cells. Before we can lock a specific column, we need to make sure all cells in the worksheet are unlocked. This might sound a bit backward, but it ensures that only the column we want to protect will be locked. First, let's select all the cells in the worksheet. Click the small triangle in the top left. This will highlight the entire worksheet. With everything selected, right-click anywhere within this selected area and choose Format Cells from the context menu. This will open up the Format Cells dialog box. Next, head over to the Protection tab. You'll see that the locked checkbox is checked by default. Go ahead and uncheck this box. Once you've done that, click OK. Now, all cells in the worksheet are unlocked, allowing us to lock just the column we want. Step 2. Lock the specific column. Now that all the cells are unlocked, we can go ahead and lock the column we're interested in. In this example, I'm going to lock column D because that's where our important formulas are stored. To do this, simply click on the letter D at the top of the column. If you need to lock multiple columns, hold down the Control key or the Command key if you're using a Mac, then click on the letters of the additional columns you want to lock. With the column selected, right-click on it and choose Format Cells again. In the Format Cells dialog, go back to the Protection tab. This time, check the locked checkbox and click OK. Now, our column is locked, but there's one more step to make this lock active. Step 3. Protect the worksheet. To finalize the protection on our locked column, we need to protect the entire worksheet. Head up to the ribbon and click on the Review tab. Here, you'll find the Protect Sheet option. Click on it. A new dialog box will pop up with a few options. You'll see a list of permissions. These control what actions other users can perform on the sheet. You can check or uncheck these based on your needs. For now, I'll leave the default options as they are. If you want to set a password to prevent others from unprotecting the sheet, you can enter it here. For this tutorial, I'll use Password as my password to show you how to password protect a column in Excel. Once you're ready, click OK. If you set a password, Excel will ask you to confirm it. Enter the password again and hit OK. Step 4. Verify the protection. Now that we've locked the column and protected the worksheet, let's make sure everything is working as expected. Try clicking on any cell in the locked column and attempt to edit it. You should see a message pop up saying that the cell is on a protected sheet and cannot be edited. This means the column is successfully locked and protected. We can edit the other columns because they aren't locked. How to unlock a column in Excel. If you ever need to unlock the column, it's easy to do. Go back to the Review tab, and you'll see that Protect Sheet has now changed to Unprotect Sheet. If you didn't set a password, just click Unprotect Sheet and you're good to go. If you did set a password, click Unprotect Sheet and enter your password when prompted. And that's how to lock a column in Excel. Thank you for watching this Excel tutorial. Please consider liking and subscribing for more Excel tips and tricks.